Children, in this video, we will learn about what are common multiples. Raju has come to Bablu's house. When he reached Bablu's house, he saw that Bablu was drawing circles on some dates on his home calendar like this. When Raju asks him what he is doing, Bablu tells him that he has enrolled in a math class and his class will be every fourth day. Children, you remember the multiples learnt in the previous lesson, don't you? Can you use multiples of 4 to indicate on which dates will Bablu's class be? If you want, you can stop the video and find the answer. Well done, children. Your answer is absolutely correct. We can find the answer by using tables of 4. Bablu's math class will be on 4, 8, 12, 16, 20, 24 and 28 on these dates. Now Raju said to Bablu,
Bablu, your class is on so many days and you have also enrolled in science class. So, on what days will your science class be?
Bablu told Raju that his science class would be every fifth day. Children, can you use multiples to tell on which dates Bablu's science class will take place? Well done, children. Your answer is absolutely correct. We can find multiples of 5 in this way by using tables of 5. Bablu will go to science class on 5, 10, 15, 20, 25 and 30 dates. Raju excitedly made a mark on the calendar on the dates on which Bablu will go to science class. Now, when Raju and Bablu looked closely at the calendar, they found that on the 20th, Bablu made the circle of math class and Raju also made mark for science class in this way on 20th. Children, we can see that Bablu's math class dates are multiples of 4 and his science class dates are multiples of 5 and 20 is a multiple of both numbers. Is it possible that multiples of a number can also be multiples of another number? Yes, it is quite possible that a number is a multiple of more than one number. Numbers that are multiples of more than one number are called common multiples. Here, on the 20th, Bablu will have both mathematics and science classes. In other words, 20 is a common multiple of both 4 and 5. Children, if Bablu's science class was every 6th day instead of every 5th, then can you tell on which dates his math and science classes will be together? You can stop the video and find the answer. Well done, children. Your answer is absolutely correct. We can find the answer in this way by finding common multiples of 4 and 6. We can see that the numbers 12 and 24 are common multiples of 4 and 6. So Bablu's math and science classes will be held on 12th and 24th simultaneously. Children, in this video we learned about what are common multiples. In the next video, we will learn more about it by some interesting examples.